out before I do the beautiful sleeves. We got some gorgeous, gorgeous pale purple boa. We got some stones, and we're going to make a float. So this is going to be the back-to-back chain that's going to connect to the float, where it's going to hang down from the sleeve here like this, connected to the arm with a snap. It's gonna be so cute. This small project, the first thing I did was place my stones on the blue painter's tape at 2 inches, and you place them pretty side down because we're gonna add some glue to the tops of them. Like that. We're gonna pull a string right through the center, and then we're gonna top them with the stones. That's what they look like, nice and placed on top, pretty side down, pretty side up. I used 2 pieces of the It Is button thread, because I want it to be sturdy. So when it's done, I will come back and show you exactly how I tie them to the boas. My little piece is dry. So what I'm going to do is make it look like this one. Is take this piece and tie it onto the tip, fold the tip over, wrap it with a thread, and then stone it. This is where I'm going with the sleeve. I pretty much got 1 sleeve done. Gotta do the other, but I just wanted to show you really quick because it's beautiful. So I got this arm completely sprinkled, and the float is nice and done. So that is the small project. Oh, my other glove fell. That is the small project done. Thank you so much for watching the small project. It's gorgeous though. I love the way this sleeve came out. She doesn't want a finger elastic, so we just left it at a point. The boa goes all the way down.